just never got into Game of Thrones. Like, I've never seen an episode that apparently everybody loved.
Damn it! The fuck is that shit?
Hang on, I'll revive you. Maybe. Oh, yeah.
Damn it.
I'm gonna have to find a good spot.
I can revive you again.
No, only once.
It's only once, apparently.
That was my fault, dude. I can't ever kill... Oh, I thought that was Project Pat. I was like, that dude's my fucking arch nemesis. The last three games, he's the only guy that's competed with me. What's up, dude? This dude fucking Superman fucking shanked me or shot me in the face. That was so ridiculous. I tried to fucking stab him with my knife. And he... Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, I'm having a blast.
Yeah, it's fucking addicting.
They're still OP, but
yeah.
That's by design. Because during World War I, you know, fucking tanks were like nothing to mess with. And that's the same thing, you know, they want, like, when you see a tank, they want everyone to gang up on the tank. Yeah. Which is kind of cool. That I don't know. I have not played it.
No, the campaign is just single player only. But it's not like one story. It's like six stories.
Whoo, damn it, dude. That shit was lit.
But they're like six stories, but they're only like two or three missions. You know. So, I mean, it's like a Call of Duty campaign where you can get through it in like 3 or 4 hours, you know. But the multiplayer is the way everybody gets it. Yeah.
Fuck.
Yep, that's still a thing. You can't access certain weapons until, you know, you get your class up there. But,
Devin, what's up, bro? Yeah, sometimes he has a nat type issue when he first joins.
Halfway there. We need to push harder.
Yeah. So, but like, yeah, like, with you know, only certain classes have certain weapons and shit like that, but you know, you can't access like any of the real weapons. So yeah. I mean, but yeah, I mean, it does take a little bit. I mean, it's not like a regular ranking system. I mean, like, yeah. Yeah, see, I've only just, like, I'm almost at level 2 with the scout, and I've been playing it ever since Tuesday night, so.
Ah, that was such a clutch fucking charge. That was awesome.
I mean, like, it takes a little longer, but, like, the regular leveling up just It even has like an estimated time on your next level up shit.
Yeah.
You know, like based on the way you're going, you know? Yeah, it's pretty fucking accurate, I gotta say.
Dude, what? 99? Are you fucking me? Oh my god. We're just fucking running TDM right now.
We're playing Team Death. There's Conquest, Rush, you know, all the usual Domination and stuff like that. There is this one called Pigeon. What is it? Pigeon something. I haven't tried that one yet, but.
Oh, the War Pigeons.
There is a new mode called Operation, which is like. It's like a combination of Rush and Conquest put together on multiple maps. It's like 2 or 3 of those put together in one shell. So, I mean, but it does take a long time. Like, you gotta at least set away, like, maybe like an hour at least to do that shit. So, no, like, for a whole operation kind of thing. It's probably gonna be like a half an hour per map, I would say, you know, depending on what. I mean, it's usually, I mean, like, Conquest usually takes about a half an hour, you know, so.
Yeah, man. Fuck. Hell yeah, dude. I'm gonna be streaming for a while, so.
Yeah, I don't have to work tomorrow, so I'm gonna be kind of up for a little bit.
Oh, that was such a shitty spot, this fucking damn it. Grenade kill. Seconds fucking.
I'm trying to
dick.
Get my CDL right now. Yeah, like I want to do the long haul thing, you know. I don't have that problem, so.
we were defeated.
That's what a lot of people say. It's like, yeah, man, if you have, like, a family or anything like that, like, it's not a good deal, you know. Like, I used to work with a lot of people that were, like, former truck drivers, you know, and shit. And he's like, yeah, man. He's like, if you can do probably about maybe 3,000 miles a week, you'll make a pretty good earn, you know. Yeah. Yeah. Oh shit. Yeah, that's nice. Oh, that's hell. That's so good. Like, some of the guys they were talking, like, maybe, like, I would be, like, very, very good if I got maybe, like, 25 cents a mile. You know?
Freeman, when this game, when we get into this next game, back out so we can all squad up.
Oh, okay. I don't know, I just might stop at McDonald's. There's always a McDonald's somewhere. Yeah. So one of these guys said, you know, like he was maybe through Atlanta like once a month. Like he crossed either like through Atlanta or like near it. Because it's where, like, all three of the major interstates converge, you know? Yeah. Yeah. He said that he's like, yeah, I've at least went either, like, within 100 miles or went through Atlanta at least once a month, you know? So I'm like, holy shit. So like when you get your truck, like, are you like immediately like hauled across town to get another load, or are you like, or do they have like another load already prepared for you for another shipment? Like, you mean like the country border or like the state border? Oh, okay. All right.
Freeman, did you back out?
Yeah, I did.
Cheating on your logs, man.
Is everyone all backed up?
Yeah, that's what a lot of people were saying. Like a lot of times, my dad's an owner operator. They'll nick their logs or whatever to make it look good or to get them extra mileage or whatever. And a lot of companies are now just doing like a GPS thing, so like you can't even fuck them.
Yeah, electronic logs, and you can't cheat those.
Yeah, like the computer handles everything, so you don't have to even fucking do anything. You know, like all you have to do is get in the drive. Oh, that's funny.
I haven't even tried shotgunning yet.
Shotguns are more good up close. Like, you can, like, do shit at
them. Dude, people don't want to see me in fucking Battlefield with a shotgun, man. So, Freeman, where are you, dude? I don't see you popping up on my shit. Or Devin. Alright. Restart your game. And then come back in, you'll automatically be squatted with us. It's just when one of us starts a game, you'll have to join. Is everyone restarting?
Alright, let me go back in to Battlefield. Dude, the one thing...
That's on every fucking game now.
Yeah. The one thing
it
could,
it's like you died
dude.
During the Great War, though.
Yeah.
I guess somebody was having, like, epileptic seizure and they fucking sued, like... The gaming industry.
Isn't that every game though?
Like, and now they have to fucking put it on as like.
While being Batman, you gotta watch out for seizures.
Because people are fucking stupid. Don't think.
I'm sorry, epileptic people.
My son died having seizures
while
playing your video game.
If you're epileptic,
you
shouldn't play video games. I understand it sucks, but it just. It's safer for you.
Like, well, fucking lady, you're supposed to know about that shit. You're supposed to watch what your son does.
Correctamundum.
It says you're offline, man.
Me?
Yeah.
Don't lie to me.
It says you're offline.
Happy Thursday, Umbrella Corp, 1989.
It says good evening, subvert you to me.
One time I came in at 4 a.m. and it was like late gameplay. I thought it was so funny. It's like late gameplay there.
Yeah. All right. Well, I'm starting a game, so y'all suckers try to join.
It will pop up on the thing.
Oh, it will.
It will.
I am the law.
Maybe it's like that badass dude.
How badass is he though?
and yet it changed everything.
You have to go through that shit first before you play.
You should've, yeah. You just have to go through that first little thing.
It doesn't take long at all.
Yeah, all you have to do is die over and over and over again.
I tell you,
yeah, it's like once you die, it like switches to another soldier in the group or whatever.
Have you started it yet?
Yes. It's trying to find a match, good sir.
I was going to say, because I haven't received a message yet. I thought it was taking too long.
Yeah, same here.
Keep saying matchmaking failed, so someone else tried.
Alright, I'll do it. What are we doing? Conquest or Team Deathmatch?
I don't care what we do.
What do you guys normally play as?
Scout. Absolutely yes.
Salty.
Does someone have their TV on?
Yeah, that's my TV. I need to go through my settings and fix that.
So, on this main screen, it totally looks like this dude is holding a blaster rifle from fucking Star Wars.
Star Wars.
Yeah. And the dude totally looks like Sam Jackson.
I was gonna say it looked like he was from like one of those warlords from Somalia, but I mean, you know.
And you will know I am the Lord when I lay my vengeance upon thee.
Yo, you guys are on the opposite team, dude.
Oh, you're about to get lit, dude. Better ready that ass up.
No, you guys are about to get fucked at. Oh, I don't even talk
I fucking
shit,
despise
bro. I'm just
this
fucking
map.
Oh yeah, dude. I hang it fucking day and night. That sounds so sexual.
I got fucking war bonds, hell yeah! I never get those.
That's because you leveled up. Again,
Rich. Don't you use that sass.
I know. Yeah,
you
can
get war bonds when you level up.
On the entertainment center.
Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, you son of a whore.
I think technically that's a bastard.
Well, what if the dad is still in the life, though? Our team is in the life. It won't let me get up on that ledge.
Maybe I hate that.
Let me up here. What a bunch of hullabaloo.
Yeah, let me know if I kill you. Shit.
Their side is in the lead. Side is in the lead.
This game is hella fun, dude.
Ah! I know, man. That's my fucking cat, dude. He's been trying to get outside.
That's a cat?
Yeah, I got the Freeman.
Is that a Maine Coon?
I'm coming for you.
It's like a mountain lion.
Ah, fuck. Just got killed. I know, man. He's a outside cat. That's a male. Just territorial, I guess. I don't know what's going on with him. They didn't be back on the PlayStation.
Ah, oh, son of a bitch. I didn't think he was going to see me there.
Dude, where the fuck is everybody? I don't want to see shit.
A flame trooper kit is available near your location.
Whoo! Cat peeled back. Where's that Mitch with the flamethrower?
Our side is in the lead. Return to the combat area. Their side is in the lead.
What is it? Dude, that's my business.
Than kneeling.
What? No! Oh my god, I was on fire, dude. What's the scoreboard? 10-1, dude. That shit. They're salty. I can't believe I fucking died. I'm salty.
Our side is in the lead.
I'm in a squad by myself, dude. Fucking sitting on this bridge, defending it.
Fucking squad up with people that are in a squad, dude.
I can't. They're private. They're like fucking locked and shit.
Damn, I can't believe I jerked that like that.
Aw, Freeman, you son of a bitch.
Told ya. Those
are
what happens. You guys don't know when, but it's gonna happen.
I know, dude. I was focused on the two guys I was fighting on the bridge. That was you guys. Oh, son of a bitch.
I'm like that Trevor guy from GTA. Like, if I say something, it's gonna happen. It's gonna happen. Maybe not today, maybe not next week, but soon it will happen.
You know what? I don't appreciate you being a bully. Our team's in the
lead.
Yeah, you look like a badass. And people automatically assume that you know how to ride a horse.
Damn it. It's gonna happen again.
It's okay. I hated this spot anyway, so.
I had four guys of you, dude, come up and, like, fucking blast my ass, dude.
Alright, Freeman, I'm right behind you.
Yeah, you better not be behind him. You're gonna die. You're gonna get blown the fuck up.
I don't think I like your tone.
Oh my god, was that a rocket launcher? Holy shit.
Sorry.
Oh my god.
I fired off my own team.
Rocket launcher is such an
understatement.
It's not a rocket launcher, it's a rocket gun, dude. That motherfucker was on a rocket gun and he killed me with it.
Oh, those.
What the fuck? Alright, there's some gas for you.
You fucking kill guys.
I don't know what's happening to my aim here all of a sudden, but I'm not liking it. Yes, we won.
What are you talking about, damn it? We won.
Yeah, I know, but I got killed.
We all got killed.
I don't want to hear it.
It's like it's a fact of life. Yeah, everybody's hit quit right now. Ugh. I gotta use the restroom anyway. I'll be back.
Wait, are we actually hitting quit?
How do you hit? Because Michael's not popping up.
Is that a real thing that we're doing? Hey, sub, I think I beat you, dude.
What do you mean?
You got lit, man. You're talking all that noise about how you're gonna win.
Oh my god, we were down by 2 points. Whatever, you never even killed me.
I killed you.
You never killed me, Freeman killed me. I don't think he killed me.
Oh, wait. Can I? Yes. Oh, I don't have enough war bonds, son of a bitch.
Oh, the teams are full, man. You guys would have to come over to my side.
Alright, we'll come over on your side after this game.
The enemies have struck first.
Okay. Get ready to get your ass kicked.
Alright.
Get you on your toes, bro.
The enemy is in the lead.
How is everybody?
Fan-fucking-tastic. I'd have been a lot better if that dude would have died, but...
Why?
Someone died.
Someone's
oh, damn it! I want that trench gun so bad.
Shut the fuck up, cat.
He's probably hungry.
No, he's got a full thing of food and water in his bowl. He's just always trying to get out.
Maybe he just wants attention.
Return to the combat area.
He usually comes up and he'll come up doing a lot. But he's not doing that right now. He's just being a little asshole, I guess. He's cool. Yeah.
I wish this fucking sandstorm would fuck off.
Our side is in the
lead.
No, I hate those with the fog and shit like that too.
No fog, just bullshit.
Well, yeah, but you also get fog in some of those maps.
Oh.
That's okay.
What's up?
Enemy team is in the lead.
Church.
Yo, Angel!
Oh, you know if I just got a sentry pass, dude.
Hey, Angel. Did you finally get Battlefield 1? No. Yeah. Probably not good for another probably 2 or 3 hours.
Yeah, what's up, man? I know.
Meow. Meow.
the fuck?
I do a pretty good cat impression.
Yeah.
Even my cat's looking at me like, what the fuck are you talking about? Names himself Dr. Phil. This sounds awful.
That's
he's got
I'm
some serious crazy. Issues. He's probably that one guy that's like, dude, I was on the Dr. Phil show. Like, that's not something you should be bragging about.
Halfway there. We need to push harder.
There's a game available for your party. Do you want to join?
I accidentally clicked yes.
Yeah, I hit yes.
Like we're having a one-way conversation that none of you understand. I'm trying to tell your cat to calm down, that things will come eventually.
Ben's not gonna wake up, man.
I'm also telling her that it might be good to lick something at night.
You sitting by the door and laugh.
You think I should get this game?
This is a good friend right there, man.
I hate this fucking map, dude. This map, dude, sucks total fucking ass. No, I mean, there's some good spots for scouting here you can able to hide. But once you shoot, you might as well just fucking relocate, dude.
Congratulations. Would you like a cracker?
Nearby, there's a first aid there if you need it to get shot.
I don't. But thank you.
Just in case if you do, man.
But I don't. But, you know.
Don't ask questions.
The enemy is in the lead.
I would be a fool not to ask questions. It's almost like that scene where Meg gets in the shower with Peter and he's just like, what are you doing? Shower time. Yeah, for you, not for me. Wait, what are you doing with that loafer? Don't worry about it. You said not to be worried about it. I should have been worried the whole time. I think that's one of my it's one of the most awesome episodes I've ever seen. I'm home! You're all my bitches now. Okay.
I'm behind you, Freeman.
I love how Stewie just got on board with it.
You might want to check behind you, man. Bro, you should try riding the fucking horses and the planes and shit.
I've been doing a lot of this 99 shit. Oh, that's a... Well, Umbrella did like 99 too, so...
Oh, Freeman.
I'm not badass. That's weird.
Alright, I have to go to the bathroom really bad.
Why?
No, man. Only when they shoot. Yeah,
think
not calling.
Think of
theater.
The technology back in like 1920. I'm gonna go for me. What? Like advanced technology? Like Indians visited or whatever, and just gave them like here you go. Where's my healer? I need my healer. Oh, you're
where
all the
you
way
at?
Up there. Well, fuck that.
Yeah, this is where I spawned in at. I'm coming.
Oh, never mind now.
It's okay. I'm here to revive you, bro. Stay alive, pal.
Watch out from up the window. Ah, assist kit count as a kill.
Bye, I'm spawning on you, man.
Why? Oh my god. That was just the weirdest comment ever.
Halfway
especially
there.
For
we
like a shooting
harder.
Game. Wasn't even a fair fight. It's almost like when President George Bush said, you know, for people to stop surrendering and then shooting the troops. Like, he's like, comes out, he's like, please, I asked you not to do that.
All right, I'm back.
I'm like, yeah, yeah, because they're going to totally listen to you.
Yeah, they got a sentry in one of the buildings as well.
You're lucky you guys, it's only one. Last time I played on this map, there was like three of them.
Yeah, get you some heal. Get you some healing. That's cool healing, buddy. Are we joining this or no?
No.
No.
Okay.
We're having too much fun on this one.
Oh, I'm dead. Nope, I'm alive. Holy shit. Oh, fuck me.
Okay, now that it's happening.
I'm melee the guy for 90 and he's only got 10 HP. It's fucking stupid.
You should just kill that cat. Like, you should just cut out its tongue. And just kind of like... Hey, I'd do the same thing if my son was crying all the time. Like, if I had a child and he, like, fucking kept crying and shit, like, I just ripped out his weight box. Be like, cry now, bitch! Cry now! That's
That's why I'm not having children. Oh. I'd be a terrible party. I'd be one of those barons you would see on the news.
Like, you wanted him to stop crying, so he just ripped out the child's voice box from the neck. Like, it's just, you know, it's just horrible. You're like, why did you do it? Because I wanted him to stop crying. He's fucking getting on my nerves.
Behind you, brother.
And shit, and I didn't want to deal with his shit right then, you know? I wanted him to shut up, and I didn't want to kill him, so, you know, that was kind of like the second best option. I'd probably also say, like, you're lucky I didn't do the whole shaking business thing. I thought about that first.
A flametrooper kit is available near
There's
your
probably
location.
A lot of people that be just like, you're a horrible person.
But I'm actually a really nice guy if you get to know me.
Yeah. You're like, hey, I told her I didn't want to have the child. But, you know, I mean, she didn't want to get an abortion. So.
Whoa! What the fuck? What the fuck was that?
It was something else.
Somebody just dynamited my shit, dude.
Yeah, we're definitely losing.
We'll win next game, because I'll be fully focused next game.
Yeah, I hate this fucking map, dude.
Dude, you can ask Freeman, the last time we played on this map, I raped everybody.
I did so bad this map.
Yeah, but we didn't have all those snipers in the distance.
Yeah.
We had a lot of snipers, I just was killing them.
Oh.
Heals, bro.
Yeah, I got some battle packs for it too.
What's for dinner?
These nuts.
No, I'll just get a chicken bake from the freezer. Yeah, I think so.
What is that cat crying about?
He wants to go outside.
Hey man, I gave you a solution. You just didn't go through with it.
Come here, kitty. What's up, buddy?
All of a sudden, like, you just hear like this. And I'm like, what? I didn't mean it.
I just wanted to see what would happen if I squeeze it only a little bit.
No. Well, there's only like one item per battle pack. It's fucking stupid. It's only like a skin or something like that. It's always just skins. I don't know. How do you get the pieces for it?
By Freeman being a fucking smart ass.
Thank you. I'll be here all week.
Hooray, hooray, hooray.
Step right up and see the one two-eyed man. One eye on each side.
You heard it right, folks. One eye on each side. If you ask him to wink, both eyes close.
The enemies have struck first.
Hurry, hurry, hurry. The most normal person you will ever meet.
Come see the woman with only one hair on her chin.
That'd probably be every woman ever. They always miss one.
Ha! You weren't ready. What? What? The Sal Rigotti?
Maybe you should just fuck your cat until it goes to sleep.
Well, then it'll be moaning and bleed.
You ever heard cats have sex? There's no moaning involved. It's more like screeching. It's...
I used to be like Hitch, but for the cats, you know?
Yeah. It's just more like...
No.
Like, it's the most annoying sound in the world.
Similar to the noise that we're hearing right now.
No, it's much louder than that, and it's more screeching.
Dude, I got a cat, a bird, and two dogs. You should take a fucking burger.
You got some hella screeching going.
See, dog sex is just quiet. Like, that's all it is.
The enemy is in the lead. Woo! Got me a kill with the gas grenade.
Our side is in the lead.
God,
hit the cat! Hit him. Hit him! Hit him! Just hit him!
I'm about to, dude. I'm about to throw a fucking...
No, just like really hit him. Like, just throw him across the room.
I'm about to throw a fucking remote.
Oh my effing jeez! I got killed by a level 1.
Oh, that's familiar.
A sentry kit is available near your location.
Which way did it go, George? Which way? What? No way. No way. I was at 100% health. You didn't peel my cap. I recall something about a shoulder. Thanks for the assist / kill.
Our side is in the lead.
Wow! Wow!
Our side is in the lead.
He hears me do that too, dude. He's like, what the fuck?
Wow!
Oh yeah, you're good, man. It's on bio. Did you get that guy? Okay. Yeah, yeah.
Yo, gas grenade kill. He killed me through a brick wall. Sweet. Yep. Cool story, bro.
There, Angel, I got the kill for you.
Oh my god, if I get told I'm out of bounds one more time.
I have no clue where you're at, dude. Your thing went away.
And he's dead now, so.
Grenade out! Deploy me!
Oh, I almost bayoneted that dude. No! I was like right in the fucking face, bro.
Guys, I don't know if you've noticed, but we're winning.
We're not winning unless we're fucking them.
You know, he's got a point.
You know how you ensure you kill someone? Put your gas mask on and lay on the ground.
Oh, I see. Okay. You might see this get meleeed in the street.
Whoa! There wasn't one chambered weak sauce.
That guy just got nailed. As did him.
They're trying to get your medic.
Why do I need your healing capacity? Why would I want to give you that?
When you going to succeed to get a higher level of medic. Just take it and love my healing.
I'm just letting you know up front, you haven't made much progress.
Oh, I know.
just to let you know.
He's like State Farm. He's there when you need him.
He's not clear.
No, he's not, because I'm dead and he's nowhere to be found.
Well, it's not completely foolproof.
He's only there when you need it, when it's not an inconvenience.
You know, he was trying to make you a sandwich, so he came prepared. We have almost. And now you're gonna lecture the guy?
Yeah.
You know what, man? You weren't here to save me. I'm pretty disappointed. Yeah, but I brought you a sandwich. Yeah, well, you're still fucking ass. But I made you a sandwich.
That almost reminds me of that Austin Powers thing where he had to ask two questions or whatever. And then he had to answer it. I remember which one was. I think it was the Spidey Shaggy.
I died. I done did.
I can't stand to be asked three times of the same question. It just irritates me.
I'm 12-7. I should be doing better.
Why?
Because apparently I died 7 times. Me neither. I want some NFL regulations and shit. I want to run a replay.
Yeah,
peek your motherfucking head out.
They won't let me revive you again, man. Sorry.
Yeah, I know. It's a stupid thing.
Yeah, they should fucking. I don't know. I think it's that.
So, Bio, are you using a fucking no-scope sniper rifle, man? Oh, I didn't have to do that. Oh, I ran right into a sticky grenade like a dumbass.
I hate that.
Oh,
I hate the fucking grenade.
Yeah, if you go to the scout and you scroll all the way down, you should have the Lawrence of Arabia unlocked if you got the pre-order.
Our side is in the lead.
Hey, wasn't that awesome?
Yes! Suck it!
It's one!
Final kill!
Ooh.
My name better be up
kill?
There. Because I fucking... Dude, he literally died as it fucking concluded.
How do you know somebody else didn't do the exact same thing?
Because I call bullshit. Not possible.
Like, I call bullshit.
Yay, I got 2 headshots. And I am the only one up there.
Yes, suck it. I get a battle pack.
Oh, that's fine.
Did you not get one?
I want my name up there. Only 2 headshots, and I was the best in headshots. It's pretty bad.
Camouflage pattern.
Bob, how are you ahead of me? I have 11 and 10, and you have 10 and 15. That's fucking stupid.
I don't know, man.
Only because you have 300 more points than I do.
Probably healing stuff.
Yeah, it's probably true.
15-8, Bioshes. How did I not beat Hispanic Picnic? Are you fucking kidding me? 21 more points than me? Hmm? Really?
Oh, I hate this fucking map.
Yeah, man, that's all it takes. It's like Siege.
That's awesome.
Why are we always waiting for the one player on the other side?
Because he's a fucking scumbag. I wish I knew who it was, because I would write him a seriously strong worded letter. Telling him about what,
took this one
just
time
what kind
to
of person I think he is. He's the kind of stain that should have wound up on his mother's cheek.
His intelligence ran down his mother's leg.
Yeah. What Freeman said.
What's up? I think the first time I ever heard that phrase, I had to think about it for about 5 seconds before I actually got it.
I'm gonna try to scout.
You should. With the Lawrence of Arabia.
I just got the Russian sniper rifle.
That's not a good
The enemies have struck first.
Hispanic Panic. Wow.
It's Hispanic Picnic, dude. What? No!
Oh,
no!
I thought it said
bullshit.
Hispanic Panic. Like he was Hispanic and panic.
He's weak shit. Cancel or his contract got cut short.
What is there?
Machine gun, look lively.
What?
We could all just sit down and have a diplomatic solution, you know, I mean.
I'll tell you what I think of your diplomatic solution.
Yep, and he's dead.
Someone just got fucking raped.
No, it's Hispanic Panic, not Picnic.
No, he's a pansy-ass fucking bitch, so it's Picnic.
No, it's Panic, because he's panicking because he's running for the border.
That was racist.
It's not racist.
What?
It's as long as he does it in Mexico.
So what would they call if he did it in the U.S.?
A dead motherfucker.
A sentry kit is available near your location.
Oh my god, the rubber banding is so real right now. Dude, did I just get kicked? I'm gonna be so mad. WTF, man. This is fucking cheeky. They kicked me because I was too good.
Did it actually say that?
Yeah. Now the only person I can join is Sam Trolls. Yeah, server disconnected. Son of a whore. Meow! Meow!
That's what I'm wondering.
I just got him toned down.
Surprised like nobody's coming, just like, shut that fucking cat up, you bitch.
Yeah, bio. You can pick me up.
I can't believe I got disconnected. That's so booty.
You should just rejoin back.
How?
And I will get back to you on that.
Haha, I joined from the Partois. That's party in French, I think.
Fucking cable it. Whatever.
Why are we doing this? I fell to my death.
Hey, you fell to your death, dude.
Yeah.
Serious.
It's serious enough to be XM. My God, I swear to God, if that cat doesn't shut up in the next 30 seconds, I will literally buy a plane ticket.
I'm gonna fucking choke myself with a belt.
Come to your house and fucking kill that cat for you.
I'm back in, but my score didn't come with me, I don't think.
As usual, yep.
Damn it.
Oh, that's fucked up. You don't keep your score?
No, it's not Rainbow Six.
Jaden, Battlefield 4, you keep your score? I'm not sure. I don't think they did for that. If they did, I didn't know about it.
Why not?
Because there was a while where I wasn't on the PlayStation. And I got a whole bunch of shit from Rich.
For
like,
what?
Get your ass on the PlayStation. Because I was off the PlayStation.
Uh-huh.
Like, get your ass on the PlayStation.
Maybe later.
I gotta move from this position. This position is fucking cool.
Guys, I just want to let you know, people out there, I'm 8-5. Do you think somebody will ever offer me sex?
One day, Freeman, anything is possible.
I got him with the frag grenade. I think that was my first grenade kill ever.
Ever? In the history of forever?
No, not in the history, just in this game.
Oh, I just got picked off from fucking... Umbrella, I'm spawning on you, man. Do not like this position. I'm getting the fuck out of there.
Yeah, there's a couple other snipers on that bridge that I was trying to get.
Alright, I'm gonna bear that charge for no reason.
What the fuck ever, dude? That's so trash.
What did you do?
I got fucking robbed out of a kill. That's what happened.
Oh my god, you're such a thoroughly man.
Yeah, fuck that dude up with that melee.
I don't know.
With your legs and arms. Wait, what?
I'm just annoyed by all those fucking people yelling out, gas, gas, gas! Like we're fucking blind or some shit.
You might be if you're in the gas. If you're like, ah, what the fuck is happening? They're alerting you. They're like, hey, you're in the gas.
Ooh, I got the most assault score.
Shut up.
I got 8 headshots.
I'm on the podium once again.
Hispanic Picnic had 3 rebounds.
Oh my god, this cat needs to shut the fuck up. You just need to throw it across the room. I'm pretty sure it would fear you then.
I just threw a magazine at it.
Can you lock it in the bathroom?
At least so we can't hear it anymore. I don't care if it keeps meowing, I just don't want to hear it.
I'm gonna get the little water spray and spray his ass.
You should do
no,
that.
No, that's
right
just
now.
Cruel.
No, you should
that's
do that right that. Now while we're in a end of the round thing right now. Do it.
just skip right to the ammonia.
No, make it hydrochloric acid.
That's cruel, okay? Use some Febreze, that way it smells good.
I was not expecting that. Just mix the hydrochloric acid with the Febreze. That way the odor doesn't...
Actually, if you really want, you could use Pledge, and then you could use 2-for-1, you clean the table with it.
No, the cat be dead. God, we're just so annoyed by this cat's meow that we're fantasizing about killing it in the most horrible way.
Hey, well, you didn't say hydrochloric acid, okay?
I did.
That was one took over the line, sweet Jesus.
Well, yeah, but... but yeah, but you just fucking told us to put Pledge in it.
Yeah, especially after it's got hydrochloric acid, fucking Febreze, ammonia...
Ripping out its voice box.
Yeah. Our side is in one the toke over the line, sweet Jesus. One toke over the line. I don't like how you're looking at
Jesus
me.
Jesus, take the wheel.
The enemy is
that's
in the lead.
Annoying song.
I think that's the song that cat's singing.
You know, if you really listen, you can kind of hear it.
You can hear Jesus take the wheel.
Our team is in the lead. Our side is in the lead.
Oh,
I'm just doing, I'm doing PT right now. I'm just running laps on the rooftop.
That's where I'm at. I'm up on the rooftop, running down.
But do you use a sniper rifle with no scope? Oh my god.
Enemy team is in the lead.
Guys up above you up on the ledge there.
What? No
Yo,
way!
Yo, you gonna heal me? Oh, never mind. use your dialogue pad thing on your back.
Did you say use your dial-up?
I don't know. Like, shit was coming out of my mouth.
Use your dial-up.
I had no control over. I can't remember. I couldn't remember what they called it, so it's just fucking. I thought of some words. And
look at your fucking dial up. Fucking AOL. That internet was fucking cancer even when it was out. You're like, motherfuck, dude, this shit is slow. I can fucking walk and go buy a newspaper by the time this bitch walk fucking loads.
Does it say reserving slot or does it say loading zone?
Team is in the lead.
Okay, fine. Heads up,
grenade out! I wish you could do the scumbag playthrough where you just fucking throw C4 on your teammates' vehicles and blow them up.
Sentry kit is available near your location.
That wouldn't be cool, man. That wouldn't be
no,
cool.
But it's fucking hilarious. Especially when you're playing with British people.
No, that would be hilarious.
You fucking pissing wanker!
Okay. I can't remember. I think it was a comedian who was saying... I think it was, No. I think it was, that guy who played the crazy on Luna 91. Nick Tucker. Yeah.
Oh yeah, that is fucking hilarious.
About his life, he would like to just like get a fucking like British kid, like you know, so he could have that accent. Daddy, I went to me in my trousers, and he's like, "You are adorable. I'm still mad at you, but go in the corner. But you are awesome." Oh, God.
Our side is in the lead.
I love that story that they talked about. Like, he had, like, this neighbor move in downstairs, and, like, he would play, like, Xbox Live all night and just, like, break shit in his house. And, like... yeah! just, like... He comes out, he's like, hey, what's going on? Just like, fine. You know, it's just like, is everything all right? She's just like, what is going on up there? It's like, oh, I'm so sorry. Me and my plans play online video games. She's like, oh, thank God. I thought you were shooting hardcore gay porno. He's like, what? He's like, I don't know. You come home like drunk at like 10 o'clock at night and then all of a sudden like 10 minutes later, suck my dick, motherfucker, suck my dick.
oh my god,
it's hilarious.
Dude, just because of that, I'm gonna watch Grandma's Boy tonight. That is one of my favorite movies of all fucking time.
Halfway there, keep it up. Oh yeah, super
true. Right, meow.
Pretty good.
Do I look like a cat to you, boy? You see me hopping around all nibbly bibbly like?
Buckle up, boys! We're going to Mexico. shit.
The next person that says shenanigans is getting pistol whipped. with all the shit all over the wall. Oh, where's the pistol? Where's the pistol? No! I thought I could kill them. By the end of the fucking road trip, he's got like no doors. Or is that Black Sheep? Yeah.
I totally remember that now. It was hilarious.
Dude, fucking Chris Farley is one of my all-time favorite comedians, dude. You ever seen Beverly Hills Ninja?
I think the only one I saw with Chris Farley was the one he did with what's his name?
David Spade and Dan Aykroyd.
David Spade.
Yeah, it's
he was like that salesman or whatever. I can't remember the name of it.
Yeah.
Oh, that is Tommy White. That's what I was thinking. Yeah.
Hey Richard, what's your favorite little rascal? Alfalfa or Spanky?
Whoa. Did you guys know that you can drop the gates?
Throw the grenade!
You guys know that you can drop the gates?
Yes, awesome.
Oh. Well, I mean, you should have known that. Like, I should have known that I could fucking mark people.
Fuck are you! I shot that dude right in the fucking taint and stabbed this dude in the throat. That was the clutchness, dude.
You should stop thinking violent thoughts.
Oh, well then, I need to just quit my day-to-day then. I need to just punch out.
Another one I was thinking of, Nick Forrester, was the one where he's like, I think it was at the end of the same special, about the hardcore gay porn or something like that. He was like, just wait until he's like 80 or some shit like that. He's like, just wants to go into a restaurant and just like, they bring out his meal and he, just for the heck of it, he's like, This doesn't look right. He's like, well, what's wrong with it, sir? It tastes like wolf pussy. He's like, I'm sorry, sir. How do you know? It just tastes like wolf pussy. I don't even know what wolf pussy tastes. <I can't>.
How do you even know what wolf pussy tastes like?
Never mind that. I just want a new plate. Oh my god. I want to watch that special again. It was so funny. You remember he's telling about that that massage thing that he, him and his friend went to? Yeah. He's like, he didn't even know what like a fucking like the end massage was, you know? So he's like, comes up and he's like, no, dummy, they jerk you off at the end. He's like, yes, I want a massage. Why don't I live above this place? Why am I not? So they go to like this weird fucking like end of dark end of town, and like an abandoned factory, fucking boarded up windows. He's like in on a piece of paper on a wooden door in pen was marked spa. He's like, see, don't you? Your side is in the lead. Yes, because this makes it only okay. The enemy is in the lead. They're like brand new, you know, nice fucking Asian spa, you know, and so he goes in and his friend like goes back with this like fucking 18-year-old, you know, fucking Asian chick. So he's like, he's waiting for his turn, and all of a sudden he's like, this woman comes out, maybe 70. Our side is in the lead. You know, she looked like Honda from Dream Fighter. Just like, she doesn't speak a word of English, so you know, he's like, all right, let's do the massage. Let's just not do the end part. You know, it's like, yeah, okay. So, like, he's whispering in his ear, like, oh, no, yo, yo, yeah. And he just, like, agrees to everything. You know, he's like, he could have been saying, like, kill your family? Yeah, sure, fuck them. So, you know, does the whole massage, and then she, you know, yeah, 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 yeah. And he's like, yeah, yeah. In one motion, she fucking flips him over and just starts jerking him off. He's like, no, stop. And she's like, bad? Bad. And he's like, no, good. I'll just do it. So she fucking watches him jerk himself off and shit. She's like, starts even cheering him on. She's like, good. Oh, it was hilarious.
Damn it, I knew he was gonna get me. Here we go with that cat again.
It's like she fucking stopped. And you fucking forget about her, and she's like, oh no, I gotta remind these people.
I'm still here. Okay, I shot him in the face point blank with the sniper rifle, and he only took 80 points of damage. So
I'm just gonna say that cat is very, very lucky that he's not with you.
Right?
Because that cat would have been like fucking dead.
He would have fucked the shit out of that cat.
A sentry kit is available near your location.
Let's just say the cat would have been more scared of me than it is of anything else.
That's rude.
Only if they're annoying.
I stabbed him twice in the fucking... Okay, if someone's in the stream, please tell me you saw that. I stabbed that fucking dickbag twice in his face with the Bowie knife, okay? And then... I fucking killed him when he was on the ground. Like, I just stabbed him in the throat. Which he should have been dead from being stabbed twice in the face. Like, I could have fucked him in the hole that I just stabbed in his face. What?! This guy needs to go fuck off. No, I don't want to quit. Jesus Christ, this fucking thing is so buggy. Wow!
She's getting more and more desperate. You should just let her out and let her fend for herself. You save a whole bunch of money on food, litter, you know, shit like
car
that.
Car insurance.
Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta hit options and then scroll down the scoreboard.
Does anybody really care about the
what? That guy's a fucking gypsy, dude.
You should sell him.
I would. If I could. Or if I should.
You should. He's a gypsy. Gypsies are meant to be sold.
Do not run away, gypsy. Just give me your tears. Give me your tears, gypsy, or I will take them. Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking flip out, dude. This guy's a fucking shit pants.
Whoa, we've had a lot worse.
He's a big old steaming pile of shit in someone's jeans. You know what? No, not even jeans. Fucking slacks.
That doesn't even fucking sound
he's a,
like...
He's a fucking pair of shitty slacks.
It doesn't even sound right.
SpongeBob
it's
shit pants.
Like you gave up like halfway through the joke.
I did. I really did. I just felt defeated. Midway through the joke.
It's like, knock knock, who's there? I don't fucking care.
Fuck it. Halfway there, keep it up. Knock knock, who's there? Fucking shitty pizza man that you didn't call. Did you order this pizza? No, slam. Fuck you and your pizza. Oh my god, dude, are you fucking shitting me? Where is this pussy fart?
Oh my god,
dude, that was so shitty! Oh my god. Fuck you and your Rigotti.
I wonder if when pussies fart, like if their lips like kinda just slap in the wind.
Kind of like a deflating whoopee cushion.
Yeah, exactly. Why do you care?
It's just super satisfying when you gas someone.
Especially if you've been trying to get them for like a long, long time.
Or if you just shoot them one time and they're like, ha, I'm gonna hide behind this wall, and you're like, fuck you, no you're not. And they're like, the gas really killed me!
That doesn't sound right, man.
Neither did that dude's wig getting split, but...
Hey, amico, come te la passi?
right on the tip of the tower is. Got him! Right in the jaw. The job in.
Got him. At least one of them. No, he revived us. Ah, there I got him. We got them both.
Yeah. $12 an hour. Right on. Oh, that's cool. Am I checking it out?
Why do you want $12 an hour when you can have 15?
We have almost won.
I don't know.
Yeah. I am.
Some of a bitch!
Is it that Sarah dude? Or who is it? Umbrella, who keeps killing you?
What?
Who keeps killing you?
Nobody killed me, I'm fucking rocking shit right now.
Oh, I thought I was that gypsy fucker.
Fucker! Son of a bitch fist! Fuck face!
Yeah. That sounds like a sexy sex toy.
I'm gonna fuck this dude right in his skull. Oh, my bad.
Why?
I'm set on revenge now. I know who
I'm coming
after.
You shouldn't revive Umbrella. He's getting too pitchy.
Standing up too long. All right, DJ, it's me and you, Big Cheese.
I shot that guy in the ass, Freeman.
What?
I shot that guy in the ass that you shooting across.
Why?
Shooting that? I don't know.
Fucker. Who's getting their muffin cat back? Alright, DJ. For you. Oh shit. Never mind. I was gonna say, for you, I'm gonna pull out a big boy with a scope, but. We win.
Damn it, and I was killing someone just there. So maybe mine was the last kill. No, mine was. Because I killed mine just because the screen went.
Damn, dude, my total score was 49-15.
Why?
I don't know why.
You just stop over starting and shit.
Ba-dum-bum-bum-bum-bum.
My scout score all day. Damn.
Alright guys, I think I'm gonna call it a night.
I went 21 and 10. I went hamburger, dude.
I've been up since 4 in the morning. Alright guys, I'll see you later.
Alright man.
Alright, cool man.
Light ya. Try and split from work a little bit early. Oh, I need to get off, but I don't want to.
Fucking the controller right now, bro.
I go hard in the paint when I play Battlefield.
It sounds like you're playing like fucking Street Fighter with all the buttons smashing over there. The Hadouken.
I'm trying to do the fucking Hadouken, yeah, dude.
Hadouken!
Hadouken! That's the big boy Hadouken. Hey, I see you over there. Sniping with that ass. Got you through the tree, bro, huh? Get on my level. I want to see how... I really want to hear how salty people get when I kill them with a no-scope sniper rifle when they're using a scope sniper rifle.
Oh, there's a fucking sentry lift that has 5 health on the fucking bridge. Try to take them the fucker down. Map is down. What the fuck up? God, dude, cat.
I'm gonna judge it. I'm gonna see.
A flame trooper yeah, I might stay on. Location.
I might stay until 11. Just I'm gonna have to take a couple minute break after this, though, and run downstairs and switch my laundry.
Okay. We got a flamethrower dude up in this bitch. It's awesome. Fucking burn these motherfuckers alive, man. It's never more.
I can't tell where the gunfire is coming from. Dude, I haven't really encountered a map that I don't like yet. I mean, there's things about certain maps that I don't like, but overall, I've liked the design of all the maps. I was really hoping that we would get, like, an authentic trench map, though.
Aw, fuck. I'm coming for this motherfucker, dude.
Soldier.
I just must have gotten the bridge for you. For,
Shit, yeah.
R1.
R1, yeah.
Do you use the binoculars or the trench shit? There's another sniper somewhere. Do you ever notice that they always come for me?
Oh, I just wiped out their squad. Hell yeah.
Where do I want to be? It'd be really sweet if I could make my ghillie suit, or if I could make a ghillie suit. Yeah. I just want a game where you get to make a ghillie suit, where you have to go through like a quest line to do it, like the authentic way. Go and pick out your own shit. You gotta fucking put it in the swamp for a day. Peek your motherfucking ass back out. Damn it.
Oh, he's motherfucking. Oh shit, it's time for somewhere. Fuck, I'm pinned. I am pinned.
Return to the combat area.
You have to pick it up. It's kind of like the power weapons in Halo.
Hey, Byron, can you send me some help down real quick right behind you? Thank you.
Oh,
area.
Hey, come back! It should be over there!
Yeah, or you killed everyone. Yeah, the squad is...
Right. Yeah, maybe you put everybody on that squad or whatever. I'm running around in this damn flamethrower, dude, and I can't fucking find nobody. Oh, guy on the bridge, two guys on the bridge. I'm coming, umbrella. Three guys on the bridge.
Oh yeah, dude.
Burn, bitch. I'm burning these motherfuckers alive, dude.
That was fucking crazy. I was not expecting that. I can say that.
Did that guy get burned?
What the fuck, dude? I'm playing like shit this map. Come on, dude. Quit skipping the fucking scoreboard. I need to find a good spot.
These motherfuckers are just sitting, dude, is what they're doing. That's what it seems like. Ryan's got fucking bayoneted cards. Are you kidding me, dude? Oh,
spotted a scout.
Nice, more spread.
Enemy machine gun over there.
Oh, dude, he's right there. It's been fucking me up for like the past like 4 or 5 rounds now.
Well, it's a support weapon, so.
Well, fuck that shit. See, there it is again. Lewis got gun. Ah, it's a fucking idiot. Pick me up, dude. Oh, blueberry, what are you doing? Oh fuck, there's a dude there, I didn't see it. Rich, there's a guy below you.
I know.
Fuck, I'm gonna get support here. I'm gonna bring out the Lewis gun as well.
have almost won.
Your 98 sniper is fucking beast.
How do you figure?
I'm just gonna man out.
Oh. I've done it quite a few times. I'd like to find someone to shoot before this is over.
Hey, I'll be right back. I gotta make some pot real quick. I'll play another one if you guys want to play.
Yeah, I'll play one more. I just gotta...
Right,
I gotta run and grab something to drink and switch my laundry.
Sorry, I'm back, man. Ten or 11. Yeah, she should be here any minute. Yeah, it's me. So you like the game so far, man? Oh, cool. Awesome. Thanks, man.
Oh.
So have you played any of the Conquest maps at all, or just the Team Deathmatch? Oh, gotcha. I guess in... Oh, really? To get to the GameStop and the mall, man, because the GameStop that I usually go to were sold out. Huh? Oh yeah. Well, see, they have like the mall right across the GameStop up on 98 where I'm at, and like it's right across the street from the mall. They have a GameStop there and a GameStop in the mall and shit. So it's like very competitive because it's also a mall GameStop, you know, and they got a lot more people there. But they told me, the manager at the GameStop across the mall, dude, they said like they're the busiest store, is what they said. More busy than the mall, which I can believe that, because Best Buy and shit's right there behind it, along with Panda Express and stuff.
So
yeah, we're just running around waiting for people to start. There's nobody in this game besides this umbrella. I'm gonna fall to my death. Let me have a new job, okay? And then get a quit, and then we gotta redo the round, redo the maps and stuff.
You guys want to do a conquest?
Yeah, it's fine. There's a game available for your party. Do you want to join? Yeah. Hey, let's do conquest if you like.
Hey, Bauer, you want to do conquest, man?
Pretty much.
Well, back out of that, we'll play Conquest. Just like TDM, but it's a little bit bigger.
Yeah, you have like 6-7 fucking objectives you gotta hold down.
Yeah.
Like fucking 100 players on each fucking team, it seems like. Dude, I love it, bro. I love getting on the fucking horse, dude, and riding into fucking battle with a fucking sword, dude, and just fucking swiping people with that shit. I love it, bro. I love it so much. I love riding a horse.
Or here, I'll just join Conquest and it'll give you guys a message.
Okie dokie. Okie dokie.
Okie
dokie, are the joking? Dude, you know what I like, man? I like some fucking pounds of block cheese.
Some what?
The pounds of block cheese that you can get at the store.
Yeah.
Oh man, I love it. I also like popcorn and fucking, dude, we had some pizza tonight, bro, from Louis. That shit was actually really fucking good, surprisingly.
From where?
Little Caesars.
Could not find a game, huh? What the fuck?
Start it up.
Okay, man. There is a game available. Yes.
I don't know why it'll let me play everything but fucking Conquest.
Oh man. I fucking. This map's okay on fucking Conquest. If you go over and click it, like it'll tell you at the bottom. It gives you like little medals and shit, and you can get experience and level up with them and stuff like that, and probably even get battle packs, I'm sure, I think. I'm not that positive about it, but I think so. But like, if you go over it and you go over one of the medals, it'll tell you, like mine, I gotta do like fucking 20 squad repairs and squad heals and 20 squad resupplies, which ain't bad at all. Alright, so repairs, you're gonna be, support? Rich for the mechanic?
Yeah.
Or, yeah, support, and you go to your class and you change it to the wrench. And if you see any vehicles or shit like that out there that's a teammate, you can fix it. And you have to fix it all the way up to 100%. 100%. Yeah, 100% for it to actually be a repair, and you have to get 20 of them.
Like you could do damage like to the vehicles with, like, your own weapons and grenades and shit.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, I still have the Lawrence of Arabia on. Damn it.
We are losing to the horse is taking that.
Alright, so I'm not sure what I want to do, dude. I don't know if I want to be a fucking scout. I'm going to be a scout. Oh, I shouldn't have even been a scout in this fucking shitty weather. Oh, son, what is it? You want Daddy play some video games? Fuck you, dude. He loves to be held. He hates that he's not held. He's so spoiled.
Light the wing! Sip!
Oh, come here. Missy bottle. Oh, he's there. Alright. He's got me, huh? He's got me. Messages.
Yeah.
Oh, I know, dude.
We have taken objective.
He's fucking literally out. I can't see shit. I can't see a fucking thing.
We have taken objective Charlie.
I fucking despise sandstorms, dude.
Yeah, they need that shit too fucking stormy. Oh my god, man. How did dude kill me with a fucking Wex? The fuck is a Wex?
Objective apples.
Oh, I know, man, like butter and apple and fucking weird shit. Objective butter has been captured. Hey, Bio, you want a horse?
We have lost objective apples.
Thank you.
We have taken objective George.
Fucking galloping all over these motherfuckers, dude. I'm on rooftops and shit with a horse. Oh my god. My fucking spider horse over here. Wow. Oh, the cat finally got out, guys. The cat finally got out. Oh, good riddance. Yeah, he's like, fuck that cat. Thank God. Hope it fucking gets killed too while it's out there.
We have lost objective Edward.
I fucking chopped his ass to pieces. Just like I was about to do that guy until someone killed him.
We have taken
objective. Oh, there's a guy in the building. Oh, he's going into the building. Don't you do it! Oh, son. Why do you feel spoiled? Why do you feel spoiled?
We are losing objective.
I'm gonna bomb her. I'm gonna try to fuck some shit up if I can, guys. You can spawn in on me if you like and take over this.
Objective
done. You in?
Drop that ammunition!
Oh no, somebody... Yeah, somebody else just got in the fucking plane.
Objective! In the back!
Oh, we're going down! Oh, shit. Alright. Be on the lookout for a huge bomber coming down. Oh, dude, I barely fucking made it. Holy shit.
Gonna catch a ride.
We have taken objective Duff.
Objective taken. Keep it going, boys.
Coming back on this horse, Charlie. My horse's name is Spirit, guys.
That's such a cute, strong name.
Yeah. Get the spirit to run through battle. Or should I call him Flicka?
We have taken the
hero. I'm getting fucking hit by, holy shit. I'm getting fucked up, what the hell? Oh my god, dude, my horse just got so fucked up. There's a lot of people on fucking A, dude. Just trot it off. Trot it off. Yeah, you're mine, bitch. You're mine.
We have taken objective Charlie. have lost objective apples.
Oh my fucking goodness gracious, dude. Are you kidding me, teammate? Not you guys, fucking blueberries.
We have lost objective Freddy.
We got like four guys of another squad on fucking Charlie with me, dude, and they're just fucking grab-assing each other's dicks over there. Dude, what I think is crazy, you can fucking take down planes and shit with sniper rifles, dude. That's fucking nuts.
Yeah. Yep. The cable, it's right on it.
We are losing objective Charlie.
No, I don't think so. You might be able to. I'm not sure though. It'd be pretty fucking cool if you could though. Shit, that was too close for comfort right there. Two birds in the sky. One's a bomber and one's an attack fucking unit. That attack plane is down. Good job, guys. What's up, buddy? I'm gonna fucking die! Don't fucking die! Oh my god, dude, they're overrunning fucking, what is it? What the fuck is that down there? I can't tell what it is. DDCC, dude, that's what it is. I'm fucking overrunning you, dude. Whoa. Oh, they got a bomber coming. Oh my fucking goodness, don't hit me! Oh shit, that fucking plane almost hit me, dude. Wow.
That would have been no bueno.
I know, dude, like, you got super low to the ground. I'm surprised you didn't wreck that yet. He's trying to get a plane kill by hitting somebody with it. Fucking Jesus, dude.
Dude, honestly, I might switch back to the Lawrence of Arabia, even for long range.
Fucking back 24 fucking 7. Yeah, there's too much going on. I'll see you there. getting fucking killed every which way without you fucking turning your head.
Good, I needed to die anyways. Need that ammo.
We have lost objective.
Watch me get these snipes. These snipes, bro. I think I like the pattern of the SMLE the best.
Man, I can't wait for the hardcore mode to come out, dude. That is my shit right there.
An objective apples.
I might play that every once in a while, but I'm not. They make it too easy in hardcore modes.
I like it because it's more fucking realistic. You gotta worry about like a fucking full clip in somebody before they're dead.
Yeah, but you also shouldn't have to worry about getting one shot by a fucking pistol either, though.
Yeah. And there's no map for it. With the hardcore, so you can't see it in any map or nothing. Dude, we are getting an app. Take care of the fucking peak ass. Yeah, get Millie down, you fucking punk ass. I got something for you, you tank. You fucking tank. You ready?
Get no scoped, bitch. Sit back. I fucking rock house with this gun, dude.
Took down that dude tour. Oh no, I get it. I wounded him. Fuck. I had like high health.
You should be able to pull somebody out of a fucking tank.
Yeah, dude. You should be able to like get on top of the bitch and like toss.
Or fucking toss. Yeah, or toss a grenade inside. Fuck, you could do that in Halo, and that's the cheesiest fucking shooter there is.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Right.
Way to lay down 10 minutes after I fucking hold the bomb. What?
I need something to fuck this damn assault. Oh, there we go. Assault. That's what I need. That's the one that has the fucking dynamite on there. I can blow that damn, that fucking, yep.
It's meant for killing tanks.
Anti-tank gun, look lively!
I just took that bomber down. Oh, yeah. We are taking objective Duff.
Excuse me. Ooh. They came from nowhere.
You guys see any tanks or land ships?
Nope.
Oh my god, I'm dead. That fucking attack plane just fucking... What? What's that cat? What? Yeah. 10 or 11. Have like a fucking another person ride horseback with you, so they can see like their fucking rifles or like their machine guns or some shit, you know? That'd be fucking cool. What the fuck are these guys? I don't think. Oh, he's sitting over there in the trunk. Oh, I missed him because he's laying down. Are you kidding me? Horse versus horse. Oh, come on, dude. I can't believe that bomber just fucking killed all three of us, dude.
I can.
Fucking ridiculous. Umbrella, you need a ride, pal.
We are losing objective Butter.
Where you wanna go, man?
To objective Butter. We're losing that. Oh, no.
Yeah, we have Butter, so... B-B-B-F-E. Wow. There ain't much fucking shit there.
I stabbed the fuck out of that dude. What do you mean?
We are losing.
What rifle are you using?
Did you check to see if you have the Lawrence of Arabia?
We have taken objective Turkish.
It's in recon, it's in the rifles. It's at the very bottom.
You okay? Fucking dog, don't mind it now. I'm about to go.
We have an armored train on route. Look out there! Look out there!
I've been defeated. I'm out of here too, guys. Alright, everybody, thanks for watching. This is Richard from Umbrella Corp Gaming. See you guys in the next one.